Right, Ben, so we've just started, and already you're finding it quite an intense workout to normal.
Yeah.
This is where a mentor comes in handy, because they will take you to new levels, and this is what the show is all about. It's all about taking yourself to new levels.
Right.
So far we've just isolated the biceps on an exercise where the muscle's stretched, and you're staying in a stretched position.
Yeah.
We've gone high reps, lightweight, very isolated, and we've given you a burn that you've never had before in terms of intensity. We've already overloaded your muscle to a degree it's never been before.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Done the same with triceps, done full extension, right back, got the rear triceps stretched, you flush out full of blood. So already your arms are pumped.
Yeah.
Yeah, already looking a lot thicker. Yeah, feeling that?
Yeah.
Nice and thick?
Yeah.
So what we're gonna do now we're warmed up, now we're psyched up, now we're in the zone, we're gonna do some heavy bicep curls.
Okay.
Just to stimulate the mTOR, to stimulate the strength part of the muscle.
Right.
Okay, so we're gonna do some heavy negatives on Z bar curls now.
Okay.
All right?
Okay.
Good. So this is a heavy compound exercise, okay? It's gonna put stress for your entire structure.
Okay.
So you wanna make sure that your frame is fixed, bend your knees, stomach in tight, back straight, shoulders locked down so that your arms can take the load, take the strain, okay? You might get a bit of swing, a bit of cheat to get into the starting position, which is the top, and then you're gonna lower slowly, putting all of your effort in here.
Yeah.
When you've got maximum strain, that's when you're gonna squeeze the fuck out the biceps.
Okay,
that's when you're gonna tell them to grow, all the way down. Refocus at the bottom, power it back up again, always making sure you're solid. Start building up your power, let's go. Right, so what we've done for you today, Ben, is we've reset your benchmark for your pain threshold, okay? No pain, no gain, absolutely true. You have to really enjoy breaking through the pain barrier, okay? You'll never, ever take your physique to that level of a fitness model, of a professional, unless you can take your mind way beyond where your body wants to stop.
Yeah.
And your body will make it so painful for you because it doesn't want to grow. So today we've pushed you way beyond where you'd normally stop, and your arms are more pumped from the arse, they're overloaded, they're gonna grow from this session, trust me.
Okay.
Okay?
Good. So this will be good for fat burning, will it?
Well, more intense a workout, the intensity, the amount of effort, the more you push yourself, okay, in a workout, the more hormones you're gonna release.
Right.
You will release stress hormones, but you will also release a lot more testosterone, a lot more growth hormone, and the overall metabolism boosting effect will be greater.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
Come on, four more in you. It's got big burst. Squeeze. Come on. So your triceps to grow. Enjoy the pain. Make your muscles bigger. Come on. Full stretch. Get the failure, man.
Ah!
One. Control. Control. Come on. Hold on. Three more. One. Two. Go on. That's it. Good. Put your arms up. So how you have your wrists, either like this or like that, will determine the length of the bicep. You can lengthen the bicep or you can shorten it, depending on where your wrist goes. The flexation of the elbow will also change the shape of the bicep. So if I want to make my bicep look big on the way out, I put my wrist out and I go like that, and it looks thick and long, yeah?
Oh yeah.
Then if I want to try and make it peak, I twist my wrist in and lift it up, more like that.
Oh yeah.
Okay? But everybody's genetics are different in terms of the shape of their muscle.
Yeah.
So for you, as far as I'm concerned, a little tweak in, lifting your arms higher, like that, twisting your wrists where they are now and bringing your elbows in, makes your biceps look a little bit longer and a little bit thicker. In other words, your arms look bigger, posing them like that.
Okay, so.
Yeah. Every bodybuilder will make slight variations depending on the genetic shape of their muscles.
Okay.
So that they make their muscles look as big as possible. Posing is all about creating the illusion of size. Obviously they're big, and you've got to be big, but if you can accentuate that size by changing a few movements and showing it off better, you're gonna look better, you're gonna get more points. This is what bodybuilding is all about. So for you, we need to practice experimenting with different arm positions.
Yeah.
Okay? You've got to look in the mirror, you've got to get your shadow right, you've got to say, okay, does my arm look better like that? Am I losing something like that? So that's one for you to play around with.
Yeah.
Next week we can have a look at what you've discovered in terms of what looks best and makes your arm look the biggest.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
Jada's toasted me. I couldn't even lift up the 5 kilogram.